The students are just amazing. They're predominantly from the neighborhood, from the Bronx. You know, they're very energetic. You know, they're very passionate and opinionated. It's just a great place to be.
I'm gonna take a piece of the Brillo pad, which is primarily made of iron, the element iron, Fe. And I'm gonna dip it into the solution here of copper sulfate. What do you think is gonna happen? Raise your hand, do you think it's gonna dissolve? To dissolve? How many people think it's gonna change color?
Mr. Julian is a phenomenal teacher. He's someone who really cares about the whole child. On any given day, 5 different objectives will be taught, and he's circulating and he's facilitating. He knows exactly what level the students are performing at and what they need to achieve to get to the next level, and he makes sure he tailors his instruction for that.
We have a wide range of students. You have to sort of tap into how the student learns best. So there's not always this one-size-fits-all approach. I just try to create an open space and allow them sort of the autonomy. So sometimes it may look a little chaotic, but it's a constructive chaos that I like to describe it as.
If you feel comfortable with the material, you guys can go onto PupilPath. And if you think you still need a little bit more work, there's a video on plate tectonics that you can watch, and then there's also an assignment on Google Classroom related to this.
We've been fortunate to have a co-founding partner, Epic Theater Ensemble. The current project that he's been working on is called The Winning Side, and it's about ethics and science.
We're taking a look at some of the advancements made by scientists and taking a look at like what impact their contributions have had on societies. On one hand, in many cases, you know, it's helped to improve society, but then there are also sometimes some ethical issues associated with it. So I want them to basically see that science isn't something that's just in a book or on a computer. You know, it's all around us. It's a part of, you know, your everyday life.
Mr. Julian is a foundation of our school. Kids love him, parents love him. He takes on these roles such as serving as a senior advisor or taking students to a science fair on the weekend. He's able to garner their trust. His ability to build these relationships with students that are so meaningful is something that we've really grown to count on him for.
I think my biggest dream for them is for them to just be lifelong learners, that, you know, your education isn't something that stops. Just this idea of pursuing knowledge and growth, that above all is what I would want for all my students to realize.